You fucking
That's not nice to deal with. That means I'm
just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Helps.
And that's 100. What a snap. Give Sinclair a few bucks for a load of vials and needles, then it's evenings putting these syringes together while I listen to the radio. Sell them back to Sinclair twice the price. What a racket. A few pinpricks here and there is nothing to complain about. Gonna be back on top soon. Thank you, Mr. Sinclair. Sucker.
We both died tonight, monster. I, because your kind has killing in its nature, and you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now? I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth. You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that. A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds. These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
Elite security bots. That's interesting.
Sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
See that you do.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Just take that override key and slot it into the control box in the ticket booth there. That'll open the gates.
You're not rescued to harvest all little systems, sir. What? Have I not?
Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.
Shut up. Apparently I'm not finished here.
But
Where is this even going? Ah, I'm stuck on the door. Oh my god, how far away is this? In front of me, that wasn't helpful.
Hmm.